I'm going to be facing the part and then doing some pinch turning to rough out the OD. We're cutting at 1200 SFM with a feed rate of 12,000 per revolution.